We are going to show you our solar pizza box oven.
Oh yeah.
This is how you can make it at home. The first thing you want to do is get some help from a grown-up, and you want to cut a flap in the lid of the pizza box.
Yeah.
Now what you can see is I have then stuck some silver foil, some aluminium foil to the flap. And then also if I open the pizza box up, you can see that I have lined the pizza box tray with silver aluminium foil as well.
Mm-hmm.
If I take the flap up again, you can see that actually the window that has been created just here, I have put some cling film over. And then lastly, I have sort of put a little plate in the bottom that's made up of a piece of black card.
Mm.
And then just so I can hold the flap open, I've just used a little chopstick like this. And that means it can just work as a little lid, like so.
Awesome. So, how well do you think it works? How do you think it works? Have a little think about it while we show you it in action.
I've come out to the garden and I'm pleased to say it is really sunny, so it's the perfect weather to test out the solar oven. And we're going to be making s'mores, yeah! I've got some digestive biscuits, some marshmallows and some chocolate that I've put on the top. So I'm going to load up the s'mores into the solar oven and then I'll keep an eye on the sun and I'll move the solar oven throughout the day to make sure it's getting as much sunlight as possible, and hopefully we'll have some nice melty chocolatey goodness in a couple of hours. S'mores are in, just need to close up the lid. There we go. And now I just need to adjust this flap to make sure we're getting as much sunlight reflected into our oven as possible. And that is great. All right, let's see what happens.
Mad, I'm just eating all the marshmallows.
You're gonna have s'mores too. It is still super bright. The s'mores have been in the solar oven for a couple of hours and it's time to give them a try. Greg? We know we won't say no to food. Okay, all right then. I say feel free to open up the solar oven.
What a cool design.
I know, right? Tasty.
Hello.
So you can see the chocolate has melted and the marshmallows are squidged nicely. Dink.
Dink it, sink it.
Mmm, that's so good.
It's still warm. Mm. How nice is that? Oh no. All right, messy pup. Oh wow. Mmm.
Well, that's incredible.
You've got to try this. Wow. Fair to say the solar oven worked.
And all that without using fossil fuels to cook it.
Delicious. Mm. Back to you in the studio.
It was yummy.
It was so
very yummy.
Delicious.
So, how does it work? It's such a neat little design, mm-hmm. right? So basically the solar oven collects the sun's heat energy, and we use it to heat our food. So this shiny flap here bounces some of the sun's energy down onto the inside of the solar oven. This plastic window that we said, the cling film window, that works like a greenhouse roof. So the energy moves through it and then gets trapped inside, makes it nice and warm inside. The black card absorbs the sun's energy mm-hmm. and keeps food warm from the bottom.
Yeah.
And then this reflected in keeps it, actually cooks it from the top.
Yeah.
It's genius.
It's a sun collector, basically, isn't it? That's what it's doing. And it did work as well, because not only was the chocolate nice and melty, but the biscuit itself was really warm.
Oh, it was delicious. Yeah.